Hello, hello, hello. How are we all doing tonight? How are you all doing tonight on this day, evening, morning, what have you? It is I, King Kodiak. How y'all doing today? It's the finale, possibly, for Bayonetta. I have no clue what's going on. But, yes, I hope you all have been well. I hope you all had a fantastic week so far. It is Friday, my dudes. It's the day for us to relax and have fun. Isn't that great? But yes, I have been doing really well. I have been enjoying my time. Mentally recharged, socially recharged. And I am just relaxing, having a fantastic night. I've been doing a lot of my tasks early, so feels good. I've been getting that good sleep. So the goal today is to play Bayonetta and hopefully finish Bayonetta. Hopefully. Unless it gives me some bullcrap where it's like, oh yeah, you thought this was the last level? You got six more. No. Normally, I would have a rotation where we would do Bayonetta, Granblue, and then Zelda. But unfortunately, that is not the case. Because we're close to the ending, of course, blah. But yeah, I'm going to try and finish Bayonetta. If we finish early and we have, like, I don't know, we're only, like, an hour into the stream, I'm going to probably, like, I'm probably going to just, like, start up Zelda and we'll play 2 hours of that, stop the recording and do that, you know? But we'll see how things go. I will be streaming, hopefully, tomorrow and on Sunday, because I normally like to stream 3 times a week. So maybe we'll be having some more Granblue and Zelda during the weekend. But I will not be streaming on Monday, because that will be my birthday. And I will be taking my time off that day. But yes, yes, yes. With that further ado, let us have a brief recap of what happened on the last episode of Bayonetta. We found our daughter. She said that she found her daddy. It wasn't Luca. It was never going to be Luca. That man ain't going to... He ain't touching this. He ain't touching that Bayonetta ass for another few games. We lose the daughter. The daughter ends up going to her daddy, the real daddy. We end up following her to the city. The Tower of... My controller disconnected. We follow her to the Tower of Eden. The Tower of Babel. Or whatever it's called. We encounter a boss rush. And then we make it to the final, potentially, final level. Who is it? Who is this mysterious man who keeps whispering in our ear? Who is Daddy? Find out on the next thrilling episode of Bayonetta 1. Anyway. moving on. Alright. Let's turn this back on. There we go. Bayonetta. Alright, so... Everything should be working as intended. There we go. Now you're working. Now we're cooking with gas. Alright. So let me turn off the background music. Let me just do that. Yeah. Music celebrating so free. Celebrate. Alright. Now, let us get into the game. Alright. Doing our little volume check. Make sure everything is okay. Continue. Continue from your last checkpoint. No, we're gonna load the game, I believe. The Lumen Sage. Yes, there we are. There we are. Chapter 14. There we go. The Lumen Sage. Now then. Before we do that,
you bring me enough of these halos, and maybe I can buy a ticket to space. Always wanted to be a bald space marine. What can I do for you, anyways?
Let me fiddle around with the audio a little bit. Because it's a little bit quiet. Don't like that at all. Let me go into my settings and make sure everything's okay. Yeah. Everything seems to be okay. There we go. Now let's see what we can afford. Weapons. We already have that. But do we have... Can we buy the Rose is alt. No, we can't. Great. Accessories? This might be the boss levels. This might be the final boss, so we might as well stock up on some herbs. Can only buy one. Yeah, can only buy one. Well, I could buy more, but let's see. Some invincibility never hurt anyone. And, well, I don't need that. But I will take that. Yeah. Techniques. The heal slot. I'm poor. Being poor is fun. Alright. Let's fight daddy. Let's have the worst case of daddy issues of our life. Of course. Hold on a second. Never fails, right when you start the stream. Anyway, we're back. And, for some reason, I have a beverage. So nice. I can hydrate. Let's start the game. Let's start the game. Who dis?
What follows those living in the light is nothing but the profound.
Oh.
Empty darkness, born from the shadow that grows longer as they approach the brilliant radiance. To truly see, your eyes must be open to both light and dark.
That's my child. No, don't touch
don't
that.
You agree, my dear child?
That's my child. Stop touching her.
Mommy's here!
He just has lipstick on her? On him? Like, did he put on a kid? All right.
Mommy!
Little one.
My daughter.
You've arrived. My dear, sweet Cereza.
Oh.
My. Why the grim face, my dear? As a child, your smile was warmer than the sun.
So, you are the last of the Lumen Sages.
Daddy.
I am indeed. My name is Balder.
Baldur's
Gate. But if you
so
choose, you may address me as Father.
No.
There is much you have forgotten. It has been 500 years since we last met.
Oh, she's so adorable.
If your memories were still intact, this would have been a much more emotional reconciliation.
God, he's so comically evil in his voice.
How did you get the girl?
She kind of came to him.
Where shall I begin?
Oh, yeah. Where should I begin?
We, the Lumen Sages, and your Umbra Witches,
have long
been the overseers of history, each bearing witness with their own eye.
We practice
this
unsafe sex. This is how our universes looks at the thing to start.
Was preserved. However, for 500 years, you have been exiled from the world's affairs.
I'm going to stop it now to show how powerful I am.
You are the left eye of the eyes of the world.
My dear sweet Cereza.
Could you dispense with the riddles and just tell me what these sodding eyes actually are?
Your
there
years
two for
of
one
slumber
gift,
have caused you to forget many things. even as we stand on the verge
Does
of the resurrection.
Does he actually have a peacock on him?
The resurrection.
I forgot he has an actual peacock on him. What
there
the fuck?
Is, one way to return
is it dead
your
or is it alive?
Memories and
I'm
open
guessing dead.
Your eye of the overseer.
I'm sorry, the peacock was throwing me off.
Your uncorrupted eye had to be exposed to the history it could not see.
Okay.
Oh, look at this flower, my dear sweet Cereza.
Your battles, your struggles, everything you've experienced in this town has been a stepping stone for your enlightenment. It has all been done for the left eye.
Yes.
I've had enough of your philosophical pretensions.
Joke's on you, I have cataract.
Where did you get the girl?
Your question has been answered.
Time
All
travel,
this has
bitch.
Been done to awaken the left eye. For that, you had to see yourself once more.
Yes, time travel.
It's like, how the fuck
you
manage that?
You are truly beyond salvation, Sage.
Ah, salvation. Such a curious word. I mark the path to salvation with light. However, no matter how brilliant that light grows, the darkness within the human heart grows even darker. Light, dark. And chaos between. Three realities, once split, shall be brought together to create a new universe in the image of the old.
I love how her outfit is just like
to
so perfectly rendered.
Leading to the festival of resurrection 500
it's a subwoofer. It's a giant subwoofer, guys.
I found the flames of terror spurring on the witch hunts. However, despite the people's belief in the return of Jubileus, the creator, the left eye, was out of reach.
How sad.
Since
How
then,
sad.
I have devoted myself to this town's prosperity. And now it is time for my preparations to bear fruit. Jubileus will be resurrected.
And
we'll
have a
we
banging reunion.
We will become the eyes of the world. And a new universe will take over.
Yes, all of you will die, but it is a sacrifice I'm willing to make.
I could never call the man behind this nightmare father.
Now, Daddy, on the other hand. Hey, there's my mail failure.
Great speech, big guy.
Luca.
Getting a bit ahead of ourselves, aren't we, Mr. Big Shot Ithaval Executive? Salvation, light. You take
Christianity.
Entrepreneurial philosophy a bit seriously, don't you? But it's all diarrhea of the mouth, if you ask me.
Yeah, it's diarrhea of the mouth.
History is littered with famous genocidal figures, just like you. Or, should I say, infamous genocidal figures.
You must be Luca, journalist extraordinaire.
He's so over-the-top evil
say,
British.
I'm truly impressed you've made it this far, child.
I'm
like
so
father,
impressed.
Like son, I suppose.
What?
Luca,
oh, no.
Luca, Luca.
Oh, dear.
Your father had problems with my philosophy.
Did you kill his daddy?
It's fine to investigate. But when malicious rumors start to spread, I must see to it that they come to a stop. For being kind enough to ascertain that my long-lost eraser was at the bottom of some lake.
It's a lot of exposition.
I granted him his final wish and accepted his permanent resignation.
You bastard!
Oh, you killed his daddy! Oh, you're going down like him, too. You ever played with a cheese string? Oh, can you see them now?
You are of no use to me. However, I am not without dignity. I will allow you to die in the same manner as your father.
But my dad's died horribly.
I know. I enjoyed it.
Oh, how the fuck are you alive? Nah, hitting one of those pillars would have killed him. Well, he's dead. Well, sorry, Luca.
Well, I guess my plan has gone right out the window.
Rest in peace, my male failure.
Such a shame that sacrifice had to be made.
But if would you like an English breakfast, Teresa?
Soon, this tragedy will be repeated ad nauseum.
Yeah, whatever.
Speaking of tragedy, I suppose you've met Jean.
The other
while
bitch.
She sealed you away and kept you from trouble, after falling into our hands, she's been incredibly useful. Although her distinct lack of obedience required a bit of mental reprogramming.
Oh, wait, what? What do you mean by reprogramming? I forgot this part.
Her tragic end led you directly to me, just as Blair.
I'm sorry, what now?
The time for awakening the left eye is soon.
I forgot about
Fear
that.
Fear not, my dear, sweet
Cereza.
He's so over the top evil. Oh my god, he's got some killer witch time, bro.
That's it, Cereza. Do not fear your fate.
Harder.
Stand tall, my child.
Harder.
Realize your true potential.
Fucking harder, coward! Come on, you cannot tell me Bayonetta would not say
Cereza,
harder.
We are one, my child.
Oh, I forgot he fused with his daughter. What the fuck? I forgot he does that. I forgot. He's just like, fuse with me, child. Fuse with me. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, he purple now. Oh, shit, he a peacock now. Oh, I forgot she's in his chest. Oh, that's so gross. That's so weird. That's a weird kind of attachment, man.
The Lumen Sage, Father Boulder.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Hello.
Fuck. Oh. Wow. Okay, we're already doing this, huh? Alright, cool. Uh-oh. Stop that.
Come on. Oh, no.
I didn't touch you. Ooh. No. Oh, shit. Almost got him. Oh, he's blocking my combos. Oh, hi. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Oh, you got me. Oh, you thought you got me. This is for 200 years of missing my birthday. This is for never coming home with the milk.
Ad Zioda.
Oh, a giant laser in the sky. Oh, giant laser in the sky! What's he doing? Oh, stop that. No, can you not do that? That'd be nice, bro. Come on, you're almost Got you. Thanks for saying that dress made me look fat that one time. Yeah. Hit that father. Hit that dad. Oh, come on, daddy. Yeah. Huh? Oh. Oh no! Oh. Hold on a second. Hold on. Hold on a quick second.
Okay, I'm back. Okay, I'm back. I was checking my messages.
Oh, you bastard. Come on, Dad. Oh, come on, Dad. Come on, Dad, you and me. Come on, Dad, catch his hands. 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 Catch his hands, Dad. Catch his hands. Oh. Oh dear. Oh, happy kick. Oh, fuck! Oh, that was fast! That was really fast. That was really fast. Come on. Gotta love the katana. The katana's got reach as shit. The katana's got killer reach. The katana's got killer reach. That's perfect for this. Oh, he's gonna try this shit again? Nope. Yeah, that's not fun. Jubileus. Come on, Dad! Oh, my dad is a bitch. You know what I just realized? Father's Day is like in like a day or two? I think it's like the 16th or the 18th? I don't know. What a way to celebrate Father's Day. Or getting close enough to Father's Day. By beating the shit out of my fucking dad! Who's evil and fused my past version of myself to his chest in order to create Jesus. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Stop turning into a bird. Get out of the bird. Oh, you bitch. Oh, no. We should probably use that. I'm using it. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
That's Zeodon!
That's Zeodon. He's using JoJo stands. Oh, come on, you didn't want to use your little Kingdom Hearts 2 move on me where you throw a building at the face? Come on, climax him! I believe this is a Oh shit. Oh, we're using all the stops on you, Daddy. No. Wrap him up, wrap him up. Got him. Oh. Hello, Zeph. Welcome in. How are you doing? I'm beating the shit out of my dad. Are you at least at that part? World's tallest building, you are falling down. Yeah, I am. I'm surviving, though. I believe this is the finale. He threw a Kingdom Hearts 2 building at my face, and I survived. Barely. Oh, shit. Stop that. Took away. Oh, there's my witch time. Oh, I came witch time. Awesome. I don't even know how I did that. Oh, I didn't have enough meter. That's why. Jesus. I got scared. Nah. Oh, is he really doing this shit again? Oh, it's the whole meteorite this time. Wonderful. Bitch! The reaction time was like 0.2 seconds, what the fuck? Oh, you're an asshole. Come on. Gotcha. Fine, Maxim. Hey.
Don't fuck with a witch.
Happy Father's Day. Oh, I can control this. No. I'm aiming right for his head. Aim for the head.
Hey, Jubilus! The Creator grace you!
Bye, Dad. You owe me like 300 years of child support. Oh, Lugan was alive after all. This man can't escape death. This kid can't escape living.
Gotta give you credit, Bayonetta. You never cease to impress.
You haven't seen the half of it.
I've seen enough. Well, that about wraps it up, huh?
Yeah, Dad's dead.
Not yet.
You know, I remember there being much more to this. Like, much more. Like, a world-ending threat amount of more. Sorry for the ASMR. We're back in the past.
Mommy. Daddy.
No need to be afraid, little one. The nightmare is over.
You're gonna grow up to be very kick-ass.
Everything's just a dream. You're a strong little girl. There is nothing you cannot overcome.
Mommy,
you're going to kick so much ass.
Did you find it? What you were looking for?
Yes, I found it. So don't you worry anymore. You just keep your treasure safe too. Sweet dreams, little one. Fly me to the moon. And let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words,
darling, kiss me. Oh dear. Oh no, the heartburn.
When you love something, never lose it. Understand, little one? You must keep it safe, close to your heart.
Hmm?
I'm not afraid anymore, Mummy. No matter what, there's nothing I cannot do.
Oh, she's in a lot of pain.
Bayonetta! What's happening to you?
And now it is done. The right eye oversees the light. The left eye oversees the darkness. Two eyes to oversee the world.
Oh no, her child. Oh no, she's gay. Oh no, she's on her period. Womanhood sucks. It's all three. It's all of the above.
It was never the woman known as Bayonetta that I set my sights upon.
Yeah,
it was
womanhood
you
sucks.
As a child, Cereza, that I saw. For she was the one who saw the world through innocent eyes. And she was the one who could give rise to a new
I don't envy being a girl, y'all go through shit.
It was her energy that could awaken the left eye. This has all worked out splendidly.
Yes.
Let us begin, Cereza. The time is at hand.
I don't want to fuse with my dad again. That shit's weird. It's like when you take a shower and they're right next to you. They're like in the same
now,
room.
The resurrection of Jubileus shall be completed. We are the eyes overseeing the world. We are the eyes overseeing a new era, a new reality.
I feel bad for men. Your dick stops working at some point. I mean, you're not wrong. There are ways around it, man. There are ways around it. Yo, we work through it. No matter what spectrum you're on, it sucks. And it depends on the person. Sometimes it takes a very long time for your thingy to stop working.
Bam.
Hey, we got a gold.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel attack! Ready, fire!
Yeah, it's like you're playing Russian roulette with your dick. Like, you never know when it's gonna give out, but you know it's gonna do it eventually, you know? It's luck of the draw. You bitch. You bitch. You whore. Damn it. That is so tragic. Well, like I said, life ain't easy no matter which side you're on. Menopause can sometimes take years to get rid of. And that's a bitch in and of itself. Okay, you be our BZF. Next. Oh, there it is! Epilogue. Requiem. Yeah, there's a high chance we're definitely gonna finish this early.
You here for business or pleasure?
And then I'm gonna
Either
have
way,
to boot up some
I'll
Zelda. We work that out as it comes. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Buy more healing items, cause you're going to get really annoyed. Yeah, I'm just gonna do myself a favor. Heal slide. Wait. Okay. Toward an enemy, and then quickly tap B. Huh. Press forward. Or can you can hold it and press? Oh. Oh, that's it. Beautiful. Yep, we're buying it. Coolio. We can't buy anything else, can we? Can we buy the heal stomp? Let's see. There's the Umbrum portal. There is the heal stomp. While moving backward. Backward to four. Oh! It's a little extra, but we'll see if we have it. Can't buy it. Wonderful. We figure shit out. We figure shit out. We figure shit out. We move forward. We're not back. We don't move back. We move forward. Epilogue.
The Requiem.
Crazy. Ooh.
Thank God. There's still time.
Oh, she snapped out of her mind control shit. She had an eye. This time.
The left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. It is the pride of the Umbra Witches.
You tell them, Azula. I had a feeling they didn't tell me to do this shit. I had a feeling I'd be doing this shit. I had a feeling. No. Oh, okay. Got it. Aim and shoot. Okay, got it. Oh, are we doing this shit? No, please. Got it. Interesting. A Lucas Silver, nice. Nice.
Oh, this is actually really cool.
Ooh.
Whoa, this is really cool.
Oh. Oh, shit. Come on, big boy. Jump. Nice. Hey, Rodan Gold. Jump on the Oscars. Come on, jump on the Oscars. Yeah, I had a feeling this was some kind of bullshit. Jump on the giant turds.
Nah, Jean. You've provided me with many blessings.
Many
blessings. The one
blessings.
And only authentic left,
left eye.
Really merely seeing
making fun of his
it
voice.
Must stir jealousy within you. Your body must yearn to feel a new universe form around it.
I have no intentions of gazing upon the left eye. I am here to reclaim my Umbran sister.
How dare you?
You will form God, also help me, Jesus. You will form Jesus.
Oh shit. None of this. See, if I run in a straight line, they can't hurt me. Never mind. Jump. Ooh, I'm coming for you. I'm coming slowly, but I'm coming for you. It's a long-ass tower. Almost there.
The time has come for Jubileus to return. At last, the Trinity of Realities will know their real ruler, and time will begin anew.
He's so over-the-top evil, I swear to God!
Sarasa, wake up!
Oh.
Are you insane?
Jesus,
light
that is painful.
And dark! Unless both eyes remain, the universe will lose its balance and face another Armageddon!
Oh no!
Then this thing should have slept for eternity! Now you must wake up, Sarasa. Sarasa! Damn you! Open your eyes!
Please, there's no fan art without you. We need you for Smash. You're broken as shit, but we need you.
Sarasa, you aren't the person I sealed away 500 years ago. You have the strength to overcome this and fight. Finish this.
I think she sealed us away because we were going to be, like, super evil if we didn't. We'd fuse with Daddy. So, yeah. That's why she did it. She had a reason. She's going into space now. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, hot auntie.
My, oh my.
He's so fucking dumb.
No one can control Jubileus now. His power is too intense. Light, dark, human. All the struggle. The Trinity of Realities wrapped up in a vortex of creation.
Oh, that's a funny way to die. He closed his eye and he died. Oh. Is this the thingy? Dia Jubileus. Oh, it's angry. Okay. I've met God. She's a woman. This kind of reminds me of that old meme.
Rest, my friend. I'm off to get that black cat.
Yee. Oh, I forgot this level sucks. I forgot this level's weird. There we go. Okay. Oh shit. Got him. Oh. Wonderful. So you can do that. I'm gonna do this. Just to be on the safe side. You know, you can't trust this. Keep looking. Keep looking. Oh, shit. Jump. Nope. Come on, damn it. Bitch. No, no, no. I swear to God. You smell also high. Hello, Reed. Welcome in. Welcome in. How are you doing today? I do smell. Thank you for noticing. I smell fantastic. Oh, shit. We're out here playing the finale to Bayonetta. And we're killing God, as one normally does in a Japanese game. We choose our own path. No. No. Ah, you bitch. No, 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 stop that. Oh, you bitch, stop. I wanna go, I wanna leave, I wanna leave. Uh-oh. Got it. Got her. Jubilees is a bitch. I spit on your god. I'm scared. Oh. Yeah, take that, Jesus. That god. Take that god, I don't care. Oh, it's like the seven layers of hell. Ice, fire, that kind of shit. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Oh my god, no. Could you? Oh god. No, no, no. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, please stop. That's not fun. Oh my god, oh my god. I need you to get. Oh Jesus. Could you not? I said, would you? I swear to god, if I. Right, this is the final boss, alright. This is fun. Jesus. Oh, I hate this, but we're gonna keep moving. We keep moving and grooving and schmoving and oh fuck. Alright, enough of this. Oh, punch it. Ah, such a bitch move, bro. I just need you to leave me alone. Thank you very much. Alright, so. Oh shit. Come on. No. Well, there you go. Alright, Jubileus, can we do this time? Okay, frozen lair of hell again. Ow. Oh, really? On the bright side, she's taking damage from this. Which is good. Which is good. Which is good. Stop it. There it is. There we go. Hello. Hello there. Just die. Just die. Honey, honey, honey. Would you stop? No. No. Hey, we're not doing too bad. This boss gave me a lot more shit when I first played the game. Like, a lot more shit. This gave me like such a headache. Oh. I spoke too soon. Cause this is bullshit. Oh no, hold on. Could you, no. Bayonetta, please. Nope. Oh, there you are. There you go. Oh, there you are. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jesus, help me. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Wait, what's going on? Oh, no. Oh, thank God, there's a wind tunnel if you fall. That's amazing. Yep. There we go. We're breaking off her body armor. That's pretty good. We should have a few more. Shit. There's something here. No. I need to get closer to you. Closer to you. There you go. Get out. I don't trust myself. But so far the run's going pretty good. Oh, that was all it took? Come on. Gotcha. Punt it. Punt it. Punt the dragon. Punt the dragon. Dragon balls. Wait, I'm a child. Oh shit, I'm a child. What the fuck's going on? I'm a child. It turned me into a child. I was just gonna say, this boss doesn't really have, for a god, it doesn't really have much control over time. It immediately gets turned into a child through time manipulation. Fantastic. Love it. Love it. We love to see it. Oh my god, let's go.
Oh no no no! What the fuck's going on? What the fuck's going on?
Black hole, black hole. Great, great, great. I forgot, I'm fighting god. One more, one more. Climax it. Alright, time to climax god. Phrasing is everything. Phrasing is everything, but who cares? She's got shit on me. She's got shit on me. She's got shit on me. She's got hands. Climax.
Zandera.
Zandera. Pantera. Die, 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 die. Please, please, please. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Got it. Climax. Oh. The ultimate avocado. Oh shit. Jesus avocado. You're gonna die. Very painfully. Let me knock some sense into you. Limit reach. Big bang bonus. 1000. You can throw her into the sun? Hey, what's your astrology sign? Mine's the sun. No, no, no. We gotta make sure you land there on time. We can't you be destroying the solar system. You'll reach. Don't worry. Can you hit this? I wonder. Well, that's okay, I'm gonna test it. I'm gonna see if it throws it off. Fuck. Okay, I want to test it. I thought you could hit it with all the planets.
Okay! Good to know.
It's an instant game over. Good to know. I gotta do the whole boss fight over again, don't I? Okay, thank God. Okay, okay, okay. I think Camille isn't that mean. I thought it would be cool. I just thought, you know, you could throw her into all the planets and it's like a really painful attack, you know? Like, that's what I thought. I was wrong. Hideki Kamiya said no. Throw her into the sun. Hello, Michi. Hello. How are you doing today? Did you sleep? I saw you had a collab today with the rest of your gen mates. I hope that went well. I hope the Duolingo stream was good. I'm knocking God into the sun. Hold on. Just gotta make sure she gets there. Yes, I'm very smart. Oh, that's fantastic. Do you practice a lot of Japanese Duolingo? Because I've been practicing like, oh look, there's Earth. I practice every day. And I still have no confidence in my Japanese. No? Okay, just wanted to know. I have 100% in both. Oh, cool. Into the sun you go, God. It's your first time. Okay, cool. Yeah, I've been doing Busuu for at least 370 days, and I've been doing Duolingo for at least 101. So, eh. There's a lot more that goes into learning a language, and I am nowhere near fluent. Or baby level. Oh shit. Is that the end? Is God burning up into the atmosphere? Yeah, I used to study Japanese. I think a lot of people used to study Japanese. It's a very hard language to learn. Like, it's a super hard language. Like, but once you understand the sentence structure, it becomes a little bit easier.
Unbelievable. Oh. We managed to stop this abomination, and it's still going to destroy the world. Jean!
Oh, you're still alive. I had a couple of Japanese friends that used to teach me. Oh, that's cool. Hands-on experience is way better than going on a website. Shame you don't practice any with them anymore, but you know. At least you're still keeping active somewhat.
Come now. You're one of a kind. If you die here, who's going to save the world? I'll send you home, even if it kills me. Now, let's finish this.
You and I are going home together. John, we're both one of a kind.
Now those are the eyes I've been waiting to see.
Yeah.
Oh, we're destroying God's corpse. That's awesome. Yeah, break her ankles, break her ankles. Break her ankles, break her ankles. Break Medusa's ankles. Okay, this is actually really weird control. How do I get close to this thing enough to stop it? Got it. I think? No? Here? There we go. I must kill God. I must kill God's stone corpse. Hey, no damage. Gold. Perfect. There's Jean in the background. I'm here too.
I'm okay.
Alright.
Let's
be sexy. Just stay close. For some reason, I remember that boss fight a lot harder when I first played the game as a kid. I'm surprised I beat it this quickly. God, how bad did I suck at games back in the day? God damn. Did I suck games? Wow, did I suck at games? Still do.
This is getting ridiculous. How do you keep surviving all this? I bet you're trying to sneak up on me right now.
Says the guy who...
Aren't you, Bayonetta?
Says the guy who got blasted through four pillars and still survived. Crazy. Everyone's a damn meta-human. Hmm?
A few days later.
I am the way to eternal sorrow. I am the way to a forsaken.
No rest for the wicked. But at least she's at peace, back in the box she came from. And I guess I'm gonna have to find a new racket to line my pockets. No bonus for old Enzo this time. As fucking usual.
You know how it works with witches, Enzo. They make a deal with the devil, and when they die, the devil gets his due. You get sucked down into hell and wandering around scared shitless for eternity. Kinda comes with the territory.
Why are you telling me this? Is this not why we are standing here, praying for her soul to rest in peace? I better not be out here catching a fucking cold if these prayers don't mean nothing.
It's nice to think your prayers are worth a damn, isn't it?
Hmm.
You made a killing exploiting her. Hell, you never know. She might get lonely and come back to haunt your ass.
That's me. That's me when I pass.
Haunt me?
When I die, I get you.
Can keep her then.
I'ma die when I'ma get you when I die. Yeah.
I said I'd never give up chasing you.
He really simped hard.
I just never thought the chase would end like this.
Sad. He cared. He was a true tier 3.
Rosemary.
True tier 3.
You said it was a demon repellent. It might help you on the road ahead.
Arrivederci, Bayonetta. No.
Hey! Wait a second! What the hell are they coming down here to get her for?
Of course they'd come for the prize they've been seeking all along.
Holy shit! You're...
It was ivory, Zeph, or some kind of flower. It's a demon repellent. This reminds me of the first level. Oh, hello, Jojo. I will hydrate and stretch. Oh, it's a care package.
This looks ridiculous on me.
Oh, John this time.
This is the last time I cosplay.
You hear that? That's your cue. Get the hell up, baby.
Will you hurry up? Don't tell me you fell asleep in that thing again.
Hey, what the?
I mean, coffins are comfortable.
You gotta fucking be kidding me. You're telling me she's...
Alive and kicking.
Un-be-fucking-leavable.
Morning. What was shoving me into this filthy old casket? The next some air holes would be nice.
Again, all right.
Worms, ideally. Save the chit-chat for later. We've got work to do.
Of course, again. Did you expect anything less? Look at these leaves. Look at these leaves. Careful now. I love the lesbians. Well, lesbian and one bisexual, maybe. Damn, he's really checking her out, isn't he? Mesmerized. I think you can finally see the angels and the demons now, so that's cool. Was there a point where he wasn't? Yeah. He couldn't see them at first, but I think he finally saw them near the end.
It has a bit of rosemary. In the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Suits me now, doesn't it? Let's dance, boys!
Oh yeah, I forgot this was- I was waiting for this. It's the music video at the end.
From director Hideki Kamiya, we beat the game!
I had a feeling we would. I had a feeling this was like the last level.
And that was Bayonetta, a fantastic game by Platinum Games, who went on to do fantastic other games such as Nier Automata. And they also made Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Star Fox Zero, and a whole bunch of other shitty ass games, but we don't worry about that. Oh shit.
They made this interactive. I could actually go through her memories and I could fight her trauma. Congratulations, thank you. I'm glad we finally beat the game. Get your ass back here. I love how they actually made the cutscenes interactive with boss fights. Oh. Oh, I was supposed to beat her in time, wasn't I? Oh, well, you're an asshole. It grades you. That's fantastic. But yeah, after this is done, I'll probably boot up some Breath of the Wild and we can do some of that casually for maybe an hour or two. And then we can call it a stream. That sounds like a good idea. But yeah, it was fun revisiting this. It's... I really love action games, so it's fun going back to it, to this one. It's an old one from my childhood. Yeah, no. Come on. Ah, you. Perfect. Beautiful. But yeah, I remember I knew absolutely nothing about Bayonetta when I first got the game. I got it at like an EB Games or a GameStop on discount. Because I had seen it in gaming magazines back in high school. It was really cool. And I really fell in love with how over the top and dumb it was. Let me torture you. Still love the torture attacks. But yeah, there hasn't been another game like Bayonetta in a long time, honestly. Like, even other games from Platinum haven't really hooked me the same way Bayonetta has. It's always going to be a special place in my heart. The sequel on the Wii U is amazing. The only shame is that, A, look at them slaying. My god, Jean in that pose. Coochie out for the world to see. But yeah, like, Bayonetta 2 is really good. I have never played Bayonetta 3, but I've heard it's fantastic gameplay and terrible story, unfortunately. But unfortunately, those games are locked to the Wii U, and there's no way to play them on PC. There's no way, unfortunately. I think they're on the Switch, though. I think there's a collection of the second and the third one. And also the first one on PC. On Steam. On Steam. PC. Blech. On the Switch. So yeah. If you got a Nintendo system, hey, you could play the entire series. Because unfortunately the game didn't do well and Nintendo had to fund it. Probably one of the smarter decisions they've ever made. In other words, probably. Darling, kiss me. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can fill my heart with song and let me sing. I could skip this. Forevermore. Yeah, I'm gonna skip this. I'm gonna skip it. Yep.
Sega.
Yeah. Requiem. We finished it. Congratulations.
Oh, what a day.
I don't know if the special dance shows up here. If not, then well, whatever. Because there is a dance that plays. Huh? Play history. Oh, okay, cool. It was a lot of bronze, but hey, we got some golds. Oh, congratulations. You have unlocked hard difficulty. The world of Bayonetta has been added to the extra menus. You've acquired handguns. Save data? Of course. We're going to have the save right here. There we go. Ah, prologue the Vistable hard. Oh, there's the dance. Hey, I didn't miss it. Nice. We can see you're being extra. This is what I wanted us to see. I was hoping we'd be able to see this without having to worry about skipping. What the fuck? Yeah. This is the end when you beat the game. You get Bayonetta having a dance number. It's amazing. It's beautiful. I remember playing the game for the first time and thinking, what the actual fuck am I looking at? This is so fucking over the top. It's so early 2000s Platinum games. Yeah, and she strips while she dances, and we're in hell.
Shake that money maker. You said that pay off your debt.
Just the acid in your face. And then there's our favorite male failure. This reminds me of one of those old MMDs people used to make with Miku and like characters in those old programming softwares, where they would make them dance and the dancing would be kind of janky. Like nowadays, this is janky as hell, but back in the early 2000s, this was probably like super advanced. This is like when you stick your VTuber model in that one software that makes them dance for you. You know what I would love? I would love for there to be like a version of this for VTubers, like the entire dance. Just somebody puts their VTuber model in there and has it and have them dance like this. She does a JoJo pose, wonderful. Gotta love how Jean gets in the action with her. The classic pull the cord. Down. And that's how we actually end Bayonetta.
Bayonetta.
They just let her get naked? Of course. Why wouldn't they? Of course. Yeah. But yes, that was Bayonetta. We beat the game. Okay. All right. We still got a lot of time here. We still got time. So, we will get Breath of the Wild started. But I'm going to end the recording. The stream's still going to be going on. Just going to end it. So, for those on the YouTube side, bye-bye.